the huge army of Mordor, consisting of 5 million evils, faced the elite infantry of the special forces in the trenches. Cleopatra had an evil plan. She was planning a surprise attack on the special forces with a battalion of Egyptian infantry loyal to her, ghosts and fireball trolls. John Wick, who received intelligence of this, joined the attack from a different front, taking Mongolian warriors with him in response to this surprise attack. Let's see which one will be more successful than the plan of these two experienced commanders. Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and give me new battle ideas. Have fun! This defeat was a great shame for Mordor. But now the rock trolls and the Egyptian legionaries had sworn to fight on Cleopatra's side, and in the next struggle Mordor would attack even more strongly.